There is good news in Habakkuk. It is to be found in God's presence, God's attentiveness. It is also to be found in the ministry and witness of Habakkuk, God's servant who watches the world and cares for those who are hurting and summons God to account for their pain.